To enable remote desktop for users in Windows Server 2008, go to Start, All Programs, Administrative Tools, Active Directory Users and Computers. Then, if you know where the user is, you can right-click the user, select Properties, go to Member Off, and then Add and Remote Desktop Users. Most often, this is the group that handles remote desktop users. But in some cases, in some corporations, this is not the group. And in that case, you should add a check from a user that already has remote desktop access, that what group they have that gives them the remote desktop access. But most of the time, by adding just this group, the user is now granted remote desktop privileges. And again, you can use find to find the user that you want to give the privileges to. Just right-click the user, properties, and then member off, and you can add it. You can also go to the remote desktop group and go to members, and then add, and then username.